This is gonna be a very interesting commentary because I have to focus my eyes. I guess in my mind, and welcome back to Cuphead. Welcome back to this wonderful land that looks like from a cartoon. The land where you're gonna brutally die unless you're gonna be like a, you know, professional journalist of games. Then you're gonna be probably stuck on the tutorial level anyway. So yeah. Okay, let's progress, shall we? So I completely don't remember how to play this game. So you know what? I think this is not a boss region, so it should be fine, right? Yeah, free top trouble. No problem, sounds delightful, so let's do it, Cuphead. Come on. You are my best friend, man. We're gonna do it. Jolly good. Yay. Let's have some fun. Let's see who's living over here. Okay, if I could only remember how she played this game, right? Already remember. Let's do this bullshit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sorry that I called you a bullshit. What the fuck is this supposed to be? Okay. That's interesting. What? Okay, all of a sudden you just said, oh. Okay, I forgot how to... I've already lost a life. Okay, so let's try to actually see what the fuck... Woody! The hell you're doing with your life, man? Okay, I need to actually do something here because... Really? Okay, I have forgotten how to play this game. I'm very sorry about that. And I don't know actually what to do with my life. So I'm gonna like just... Okay, Woody, is this like brother twin or what? What the fuck? There's a hole over there! Okay, this is progressing nicely. Yes! Yes, jolly fucking good. Mm-hmm. Going over, excuse me. Excuse me, coming through. No! That was cheating, man. Oh, come on, I've done. This is not even a boss fight, and I'm already failing. Like, what the fuck is this supposed to be? Like, yes, you fuck. Game? Really? Stop doing whatever you're trying to do over here. Okay, we'll see. Why? Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, I need. Yes, this is what I need. Fuck. Okay, I need another one. Another pink one, please. Won't be able to get the coin without the pink one, which is stupid. Come on! The fuck? No pinks. Okay, there you go. See some oranges once. Okay, then that's one. Where's the other one? Hey! I need... Okay, that's good to know. That thing can actually like, fall down. Yay! So, this is what I need. Suicidal lady bones, bugs, whatever. But I don't see the pink one. They have to die? Really? I need a pink one, please. Thank you for help. Pink one, pink one, pink one. Fuck. Woody, I swear to God, like, find a different lock or something. Okay, that was close. No, 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 no. Woody, oh shit. Fuck, fuck. I don't see where this is going. Fuck. No, get back here. There you go. Woo, I need the party thingy. I need the party thingy. Fuck. I said the party thingy. I need the party thingy. Yeah, I decided to risk my life just to get some, like, what?
Hello.
The Okay. Okay, can I shoot you? Can I get the shotgun, please? Thank you. Right, so that's gonna be very helpful. Okay, there's a fucking coin! There's a coin over there, there's a coin over there. I want a coin, want a coin, want a coin. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Taking the coin. Right, it has only one life. What in the few fucks is this supposed to be? What kind of cartoon you have escaped from? Yo, Pocahontas called. She wants her talking wood back. Get it? Pocahontas, woman, wood. There was a joke over there somewhere. This is just progressing motherfucking nicely. Yes, indeed. Oh, you motherfucker piece of I have completely forgotten how to play this game and how fucking ridiculous it is sometimes. Like, you don't get it. It's easy. Yeah, it's easy. Yeah, sure. Said Neo just 50 seconds before he died. Hello. Oh, don't you fucking die. No, don't try. Why I didn't dodge, why I didn't escape, why I didn't actually try to do something to prevent that effect, I don't know. I decided like just to look into the abyss, and apparently the abyss decided to stare right back at me. Fuck! Just do it, like easy mode, easy mode, easy mode. There you go, thank you, thank you. Yes, I've died so many times at this stage that I already know what is exactly happening over here. Bye-bye. Go, 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 go. Woody, by the Lord of God. Fuck. Okay, get this one. Yeah, yeah. I tried to get... Hello? I tried to get, like, good stats, and guess what I do? I decided to fuck instead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Die? Okay, he died. I hope he died, because I decided to die for the coin. Right, wait for this motherfucker to leave. Goodbye. And his fucking brother decided to join the party. Okay. No, swear to God, I'm gonna kill entire fucking family because just for good reasons. I love this game. Best game ever made. I got this, I got this, I got this, I got... I don't got this. Ooh, okay, I am getting stressed and I have only one hit points, which don't you know what that means? That means that if I'm gonna not progress actually in this fucking play through, then I'm gonna get fucked. Okay, this is ridiculous. Okay, where is it gonna go? Okay, you're gonna go over there, so that means I cannot stand on that one. Right. Fuck, another one. Now his cousin decided to came. Hello, how's your mother in love, you fucking flying motherfucker? Oh, come on, another one. Okay, get that thing out. Okay, that's a little bit of... Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. Yeah, go after the bullet. That's a brilliant idea. I swear to God, I would really like to meet the guy who made these fucking levels. Oh, hello, how are you? Okay, how... Oh. Oh, okay. Note to self. Apparently, you cannot stand on that thing too long. Okay, can I stand on this thing then? Okay, I can. Woo! Right. Yeah, yeah. Ah! Right. This is interesting. No, fuck. Oh, No! Thank you! Fuck, I hate this game. No. Ouch, 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 ouch. I don't know what to go. I don't know. I have one hit point, one hit point. I swear to God, if I'm gonna fail, I'm gonna get really, really, really pissed. Ooh. Okay, don't ruin it, guys. Oh, stopped. Okay, have some. So, oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, okay. I see where this is going. This is ridiculous. This is, no, fuck. Did he die at the same moment I have died? And that was only at the end of the fucking level?
Fuck!
Okay, let's do this one more time. Come on. Show yourself. Okay, now. What you gonna do? Have one to retreat. Uh-oh, I don't have anyone to retreat. Oh, fuck! Do it, do it, do it, do it. Can you, like, die already? Please die, please die, please. Thank you. Woo! Okay, now don't fucked. Okay, do not. Oh, shit. Okay, don't mess the buttons. Don't mess the button. Fuck you! Just so you know, theory this level is supposed to take you 5 minutes. I'm already recording for fucking 30 minutes. Holy fuck, I'm sweating! Jesus, motherfucker! Wait, what? I only parted once? Oh, at least I got all the coins. See, how about I gonna see you later? Not never, thank you, goodbye. Holy fuck, like, I swear to God, like, that was the worst sub-level ever created. And there's more to come. Now I have to face, like, two bosses, I think, because there's, like, the Mazium, whatever fucking things, like, okay, whatever. Yes, 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 Cuphead, let's go. I swear to God, I would like to meet your father, you know? I bet he's like a fucking buckethead. Honestly, that's the only thing. Hello.
Because spirits. Oh, wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with a old parry move. That's how we deal with ghosts around here. Only at Nick tries shooting someone who's already ain't already dead. Speaking of being places, would you feel mind moving on? You spoke in the fish.
You're the okay, never mind. So supposed to find Mausoleum 1. Okay. Let's see what you have in store, game. I am completely fucking ready. Like, no matter what you're gonna throw at me, I am already pissed off enough to, like, actually pick up my fucking keyboard and smash it over the floorboard. Whatever. Okay, so what is this supposed to be? Ah! Oh!
Got lost? You hear me? This tomb is only for real!
Okay, so if they gonna touch the thing... Wait, this is a boss? Okay, this is a very weird boss. Okay, so... destroy the ghosts. I say destroy the ghosts. Okay, for some unknown reason, when I'm playing on a fucking cable, the parry move doesn't always work, so... Easy! Come on, closer, buckethead. Also, I would like to point out that you don't have eyeballs, just like the fucking flower. I will, like, relate it to the flower somehow. Those ghosts are like, fuck you, bitch. Oh, no. I was pressing the parry. Do you hear this? This is me pressing the fucking parry. This parry is not fucking working. Why the fuck this is not working? I don't know how much money I pay for this game. I swear to God, I'm, like, the only one who's failing on this level. No. Okay, as soon as he's, like, on the floor, I cannot do anything to him. Why I cannot do anything to him, I don't bloody know. You know what? This level is actually very good to practice parrying. Ah, now I get it. Oh, fuck. You? I am good at this. Fuck, don't say it too out loudly because they're gonna hear. Okay. That one's down. Awesome. Okay, wait for it. I'm good. Come on, ghosts. I'm ready for you. Oh, that one's cute. He got a little bit of the hat. Aww. So cute. Don't touch in the floor. New challenge. Floor is lava. Anything else? Something's gonna happen because I'm almost certain. The what? Hello?
Gosh, I didn't know how to thank you boys for saving me.
What in the few fucks you're supposed to be?
What are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as Legendary Charles. Pleased to meet you.
Okay, Charles, Kills, Cupcats. I see what you're getting with this game. Also, I would like to know what actually is inside of Cuphead's, like, head. I'm guessing it's piss. Piss for brains. Ah, I was searching for magic and got shot by those ghosts. Speaking of what? You know those old cartoons? Like, when the, like, one of the characters say, like, really, really hot chicken, he's like, ooh! Yeah, that was exactly the thing.
Speaking of magic, please accept this gift, it should help.
There are other mausoleums around as well. I just wonder. That's a question or a statement? No fucking clue.
Yeah!
Oh, great, you've wrecked the place. You unlock it, a new super. I am already super, so...
Dear me, you mustn't forget that magic or super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use.
Right. So, super beam. A devastating attack spits from your head. Great. Speaking of piss, right? Right, so time for a penalty for the plane boss. Okay. So this is gonna be super. So this is shoot. This is special. This is parry, so it works exactly the same. I just don't have to jump because I just have to like press this thing. And if I'm gonna hold this thing, oh, I'm so cute.
I'm a mosquito, motherfuckers.
Okay, got this. Should be easy. Yeah, should be easy. Said Neo 50 seconds before he actually decided to kill himself. Awesome, right? Let's do this bullshit. Hildaberg in Fritten Zeppelin. Regular, of course. It's like I don't accept any other difficulty. So, holy fuck, you're ugly as hell. You know what, she actually ouch, Jesus, I wasn't paying attention. Whoa, she reminds me of that one character from Popeye. Actually, fuck. Okay, this is progressing nicely. Yes, indeed. Okay, I think it's time to activate super mode. What the fuck is this supposed to be? So you, like, bring stars and you transform? Okay, oh, okay, fuck you. Shitloads of phases. Right, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. Oh. Okay. No, I don't see. Okay, I didn't stop myself for like a minute over there. Okay, so you know what? New plan. I said new plan. So this is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna avoid every fucking thing. Yeah, that's gonna be the plan. Okay, avoid her head. Avoid. Yeah. So now she won't be able to attack, so I'm gonna like do my damage. Okay, now get avoid. Yeah, stupid bitch.
Priscilla, this is how we're gonna name you.
You dumb bitch. Okay, I think she hit me.
Feeling, isn't it? I'm a blimp and you're a wimp.
Fuck off. Okay, that was almost phase one ended. Right, one more fucking time. Okay, don't focus on the motherfuckers. Focus on her instead and just avoid the bull. I cannot go. Okay, I can go higher. What? That was crazy. Okay, now get ready for her bull attack. Wait. You're gonna see it. Now, avoid everything. This is gonna be very interesting commentary because I have to focus my ass over it. Oh, I swear to God, I'm gonna take you and I'm gonna rip you fucking head off and put it over the fucking campfire. How about bloody that? I swear to God, I'm gonna take those letters and shove it out your butthole. Oh, shit. Whoa! Not nice. I avoided. Somehow I've managed to avoid it. I didn't do any parry yet. Okay, what's this? New... The bull once again? What? Twins? What the fuck? Whoa. Okay, transform. wait. She's turning into zodiac signs? Uh-oh. Okay. Speed mode, engage. I think she's transforming into zodiac signs. Bull? Twins? Uh-oh. Oh, shit, other way around. Don't you even fucking fly. Oh, fuck. Okay, more enemies. Every single fucking time, more enemies. Bomb! I am get. Okay, void. Haha! I'm over here, bitchy!
This is what we're gonna call you. This is how they called that school, didn't they?
Fuck. Bitchy. What the fuck is happening to you? Oh, she's going crazy. That's what I needed. Oh my god, you're really ugly. Okay, now you're really ugly. What? Hello! Oh, school, spacecrafts. Okay, that's what I need. Wait, what? Okay, this is Zipew. Okay, oh, fuck, stars. Holy fuck! Oh, and that was a penalty the last phase. You know what her nose looks like? Have you ever, like, watched Bleach? Menos Grande? Rings any bell? You know? The gigantic fucking... God damn it. Got this. Trust me. I got this. No problem on this department. Right, so look out for the fucking spaceships. Here we go. Okay, focus. Full focus. Okay, focus. Now watch for the beams. Fucking said watch for the beams. Okay. Woo, here we go once again. Fucking how long? I just focusing on the fucking stars and everything. Okay. Okay, I got this. No. Yes. Whoa. Okay, so basically the idea with the fucking spaceships, if he's not launching the beam that he's going is he's gonna launch the beam at the end of the screen, and if he's launching the beam, that means that the edge of the screen is safe. So basically that's a pattern. Would you look at fucking that? Yeah, I didn't do super meter, what? But I had super meter full. Did it count? Really? Oh, fuck off, game. Honestly, you're like spitting in my face and calling me a bitch. At least I got an achievement. Yeah! Oh, thank you for the stars. Very, very welcome. Hillasberg, Souls contract. Awesome. So, if I understand this correctly, that means now I can go to the freaking King Dice. And he's supposed to let me through, right? Or he's gonna fight with me. No, there's no difficulty choosing at the beginning, so it's probably not the case. Hello? This is one of the most awesome songs in the entire game. Mr. King Dice, I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice, I'm the devil's right hand man. Yeah! I can't let you pass, cause you ain't done everything. Bring me those contracts. I did. Bring them to the king. I did. If you haven't finished your task, haven't worked assiduously, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. I will, actually. Well, wait. You're trying to tell the King of Kings what he's supposed to do, bitch.
Well, ain't that a pimp? Looks like you really put the kibosh out of them devots. You can head it over to the next island. Plenty more marks for you to land down there.
He just disappeared. Okay, island 2. This is gonna be nice. Guys, Hong Kong, dang, those twos I fought with you. I believe I found a way to finish the mess with you.
How dang you have?
Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for the no good thing dies. Maybe even the devil himself.
Golly, do you really think?
I do, but you never get close to the devil unless you already have those source contracts in your hand. Only then will you get the chance to turn on the tables on you, that fiend. So when that time comes, do the right thing.
Eat the souls. Dark souls all over again. God damn it, man. Right. So this is supposed to mean that the next island's gonna low? Yep. Welcome. Welcome indeed. This is gonna be... Oh, I can't fucking wait. Oh, I can already see where this is gonna fucking go. Oh, hello, you again. So you're gonna probably try to teach me a new thing. Right, so I think this is a good point to cut this episode here. And also, I don't see the shop over here. So that means I have to, like, backtrack to the previous island to use the shop. Or there's, like, a shop hidden somewhere here. There's a fucking pool over here. Nope. Definitely nope. Not going that way. Nope. That's a fucking wrong direction to go. Right. So for now, I think I'm gonna cut it over here. Let me know if you have played this game yourself. Let me know what next upgrade should be that I could buy. That's gonna be like actually useful for me, because choosing the right weapon for this game is actually, it matters. Like, some people maybe not be aware of this thing, but choosing the right bullet type actually matters for these bosses, so you know that's quite important. So if you have any tips, feel free to throw them at the comment section below, because for now I'm just gonna leave it as it is over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please like the episode a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.